I have some news for you. The Apple event is gonna go live in less than 5 minutes, so if you were to tune in, it would be amazing. More than 150,000 people are waiting for the stream, and I think we're gonna have a new videos over on the Apple event playlist coming tomorrow, as we're gonna have a lot of stuff.